This is Richie Dotson with Acoustic Box LLC in Chesterfield County, Virginia, acousticbox.com. On behalf of Charles Johnson of Mandolin World Headquarters, vintagemandolin.com, this is a 1998 Flatiron F5 Artist, and it's in beautiful condition. It's obviously been played, but obviously hasn't been abused.
That's X-braced.
And X-braced, too. But it sounds really good. This has a lot more volume and projection than you probably maybe even need. Shut the banjo players down.
Tell us more of a bluegrass mandolin, Richie.
Yeah, well, I like the sound of it, and I was probably getting in touch with some of my inner Monroe. Didn't do Pompa Lorima on this one.